And John Lennon's killers finally admitting that he feels regret over murdering the Beatles legend. Mark David Chapman recently telling a parole board that 30 years ago he felt no shame, but now he says he knows what shame is. Chapman shot and killed Lennon outside Lennon's New York City apartment building in 1980.